when I first meet somebody and when they come to me and it's usually not in their best moment. It's usually something where they have some sort of life-altering moment in their life and they don't know what to do. They're panicked. And being able to explain to them that, yes, hey, we can help you. Yes, there's something, there's a solution for you. There's something that we can do for you. And being able to calm them down, give them a sense of security, and give them a little light at the end of the tunnel, I think it's a really gratifying feeling and experience. Passion is fairness. I guess we can never guarantee that we're gonna get a favorable result for a client, but to be able to say, hey, you at least have the right, you have the opportunity to defend your case in court, to have your story heard. And it doesn't matter whether I'm a defense attorney or if I were to be on the prosecution side, if it's fair, it doesn't matter what side you're on. And so to make sure that my clients are treated fairly and have the opportunity for their story to be heard, that's what I strive for. That's what I'm passionate about. I want to make sure that they have the opportunity to better themselves and their circumstance.